part. Yes, just be full back
hand. It's useless, you don't know how to use it.
Yeah. We're about to stand up, be like, yeah! No, right? Stand up right in front of that. We can be like, what?
Like you're talking about maybe four times.
apprentice. Then you have a new one. And then you have to go with that. And you have to back and you have to drive it back. And the idea is to also keep it in view, especially if you send them to where they'll drop them. The day they come back, then we're going to this sort of specific boat. Yeah, because the guy is starting to do that. But you can try the video from it. Even if you get it, you can probably get it. Oh yeah, and then basically, if they're playing like that, you're full bonus, and you can go to the gun, but it's probably bad. And even if it's bad, it's like, yeah, maybe it's not good. But, you can kind of take them off.
Probably three times, a little stronger than Paul, and then that's a good one.
Capodanno, and he's like, but then sometimes I'll follow that, and then he just keeps looking at me.
Oh, yeah.
No, he used to go to the house. He was almost at the opposite right there. Is he quick?
Yeah. I got 13 points on him.